The vertical pressure bar has holes on it for the fasteners here. They're typically 3 inches from each end and 9 inches on center.